Question 6. A person who is cheated in a business transaction can seek legal remedy. A person who is cheated in a business transaction can seek legal remedy. A. Regardless of form of business organization. B. Only if the transaction is documented in a contract. C. Even if the agreement is verbal and the amount involved is large. D. Only if the business is a sole proprietorship whose owner is known. Answer is A.